This is the stock gun. And you can see that this little plastic thing here, if it shifts over a little bit, it kind of interferes with the end of the barrel. So what I did to my gun is I made the hole bigger. So it doesn't matter how that thing shifts, the salt's still gonna come out in a nice clean spray. And then another thing I did was I put a screw right here to hold the safety in place. So now I can just go like this.